Namaste car, and today we are standing in front of Renault Kwid. The Renault Kwid is targeted basically to the Indian market.
This is the top end variant, the petrol version of the Renault Kwid.
And this is the side profile of the Renault Kwid. It's a 700cc engine, and even in the top variant you don't get the alloy wheels.
In the accessories you can get, but not the as a standard.
You get chrome door handles and chrome highlights, and this is the rear of the Kwid. The badging's in the middle. Left side profile, and let's take it to the back scene. These are the this how the door looks like. And these are the rear seats. The Kwid. There's a dual color option.
This is sitting footrest for the middle.
Let's take you to the
let's have a look from the of the dashboard from the rear seats.
Let's take you to the front seat. This is the driver side gate.
Handbrake and some space here.
The pedals. Some space to keep your keys. Some stuff. Lighter, charging port. Some cup holders. This is the ECR technology by by the Renault. Means it's an automatic gearbox. Let's put the keys. This is the digital instrument panel. Music system and the infotainment. Some space to get here. Some space below the glove box. You also get a USB panel and aux port. And this the rear view mirror and the lights. You don't get any mirrors on the flaps.
Let's take you to the boot space.
Very much huge and good space at the rear. Can easily fit many things of importance.
Just hear the sound of the engine.